success in this business? What does it take to make it?
You know, it's so different for everybody. I'm honest. I just, no matter who I'm dealing with and what I'm doing, I'm honest about it. And people respond to that. And, you know, and there's all this sort of like Hollywood mentality where everybody like sort of looks the same. And I don't look like that. And I don't try to act like that. I'm just an average guy who has a great job.
How are you going to use your life to make positive change on the world? Socially, politically, through charities, what?
Well, I do give away any monies that I don't, sort of for endorsements, all of that goes away. Anything that I don't earn, what I call honest. And also, I'm a cancer survivor, so I put the word out. And also, I just recently took a tour of South Central Los Angeles. Totally, it changed my life. I never knew what poverty really was. I thought that poverty was always just living from paycheck to paycheck. And there are 2 million people in South Central Los Angeles who wish they could live paycheck to paycheck. I'm getting involved with an organization called Liberty Hill Foundation, and they go in there because they realize no big government policy is going to change that. It's small groups, because behaviors have to change first. And when people have been economically sort of repressed all their lives, they pass that behavior on to their kids, that attitude. And you have to change people's attitudes and their behaviors before you can give them a better start. The American dream is still very much alive. But for so many people, it's been crushed and they don't believe it anymore. I grew up really poor, not what I've seen poor, but poor relative to all this. And I just knew there was something bigger out there for me, that there was something bigger than my back door. And you just have to keep going for that and get all the education you can, because that's sort of your armor to go out into the world.
Thank you so much.